Today we're gonna make strawberry mochi with this from Foodland. Now we mix together some water and coconut milk. Now we slowly pour the powder in and whisk it. Smells good. Now we pour it in a pan. And bake it for 50 to 60 minutes. Let it cool, cut it, and dust it with cornstarch. Now we're gonna eat it.
Yum, yum!